Out in the desert in Idaho are the Argonne National Laboratories. You can see the experimental breeder reactor 2. There's the reactor building, and directly attached to it is the fuel recycling facility.